everyone, in this video I will show you how to make a paper airplane. So what you want to start by doing is you want to fold your paint in half. Mine's already crumpled. And then what you want to start, you want to open it up, fold this side bit into the middle there like that. You want to copy on the other side. And fold the whole side into the middle there. Just so it meets up with the middle line there like that. And then you want to do the same on the other side. Then you want to fold it in half. And then you want to fold down there like that. Copy on the other side. And what you want to do next is fold that side up until it meets over there like that. And copy on the other side. And then you want to fold that just until it goes down to there like that. And then you want to do the same on the other side. And then there you are. There is your plane done.